Delay a little less yet.
You almost got it a little bit more.
I'm not done yet.
If that's the ram speed I gave you, that's good. I think it's the perfect, it's just about a perfect delay before advancing. That's nice.
I think we need more angle.
We'll have to see. I think we're pretty good how we are now. Well, we could be a little better. What's that, George?
The angle, I think it's pretty close.
That cut sensor's pretty consistent. We probably have 30 thou variation part to part so far. That's nice.
We're almost out of material, aren't we?
Okay. Kill it.
I'm not touching that unless
I
need to.
It.
I didn't touch it.
Good. You gotta come up more.
Yeah.
I don't know if it was yellow or too hot.
Yes, I am. Zooming in and out, cups and everything. Index.
That's a good rate there.
Huh? Yeah, that is pretty good. That's sweet.
What do you think, that's all right?
Simon,
like,
likes to hold the train.
It would be nice if we could get a little more elevation. We're going
as far as the elevation,
George. Well, nah, we're fine for now.
Yeah, that's okay.
If this were a production environment, we would tweak. This looks more wet. No, we're ram speeding right now.
Down.
Tell me if I'm going up or down.
The tray has to come up.
down?
Down. Look at it, it doesn't even look like it's moving, but it's actually spinning down.
Take a look at this one. Here she comes. You might have to pick it up, Kevin.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little too hot.
Stop.
Because it's zooming right in, believe me. Good.
Manuel. You want to zoom in, Mike?